So, tell me what we can expect from the next season.
More twists and turns, more action-packed. The things you loved about the first season, we're going to amp up even more. Anna has a mother. Who knows going to play it? I think, I hope someone's going to play it, but you never know. So, those are some stuff we'll have to figure out, but I'm pretty excited.
How tough is it to keep all the secrets and not let things out?
I don't know. They keep us a lot in the dark about a lot of stuff. Yeah, very much, very much. But I think it's essential because everyone slips. And all I know is little things about where I need to prepare as an actor and what kind of stuff's going to happen. But other than that, they don't tell me the details. They're very crafty. ABC's good at that. Very good at that.
So, fans that haven't caught on to the show yet, what is it they need to know about V that's going to bring them in?
Okay, this is what you need to know about V.
Yes.
Beautiful lizard aliens, okay? Number two, they come down in wicked awesome spaceships. Number three, Tyler Evans is the best character. Number four, ufology is real. It's a good study, and it might be based after truth. Number five, the government probably is funding this project. I don't know.
We're really excited.
You should better tune in. It's desensitizing, so when they do show up, we'll be fine.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
We'll know exactly what to do.
Thank you.
The government's going to get me for that one.
They totally are. Thank you.